Because if you can't praise God here, if you're ashamed of God here, the Bible He set you free. I know y'all was expecting something deep, but I ain't deep. That's why you should praise him.